Yeah, good morning to you, Dirk. So we had a lot of rain, a lot of water. They've even released water out of Shasta Lake. Have you seen Folsom Lake? Full, looks awesome. That means water ski wakeboarding season is definitely upon us. You got to get out and try it. But you know as well as I do, the first time you go out, the morning after, you're sore. So we're going to try to help you work that out, maybe get in shape and kind of ease some of that sore before it starts, right?
Yeah.
We are joined by Melissa Thomas, with Group Exercise Director with CalFit, California Family Fitness. So what are we doing here that can help us get into water ski wakeboarding shape?
When we think about training for an activity, we think about a couple of different things. If you're beginning or if you're an athlete already, we think about what's different from the normal thing that you do every day. So if you sit at a desk every day, if you drive a lot, what's different about the activity? So for wakeboarding, we're thinking about unstable surface. We're thinking about holding our legs in position for a long time. And we're thinking about a lot of core activity. So right now, Terry's just getting warmed up, getting her legs ready. And we're going to transition her actually now into some bigger upper body movements.
Okay. So this is called a gravity machine, right?
Yeah, this is a gravity machine.
Aren't you essentially using your own body weight?
Your own body weight. And that's what usually makes people sore on wakeboarding, right? Because they have to pull their own body weight up and transition their own body weight. So now she's doing a little bit of swimming. If you didn't have a gravity machine at home, we also brought a BOSU bands. You could use a pillow. So you're just trying to find something that can simulate unstable surface and a lot of core training.
Terry,
let's go ahead and have you pop up onto your knees. The other thing that we're looking at with wakeboarding is a lot of rotation.
Absolutely.
Yeah, if you're fixed in place, you're having to rotate going from wake to wake. And if I had somebody that was not a real advanced athlete, I'd have them start here or even seated.
Yes.
But since Terry's an athlete, we're going to bring her up.
Do you think? Have you noticed Terry's arm? Two tickets to the gun show right now. Wow. Good for
so
you.
So here, we're really simulating that activity. But again, if you had a BOSU and a band, you could still simulate that. You'd have you could either anchor the band, you could have somebody hold the band.
Now, I've heard that this is one of those machines when you go to that you need some instruction on before you use it, correct? Because it's not, I mean, it's not difficult, but there's some tricks to it, right?
Right, right. And just like I said, we could be seated here. We could be knees. We could be high knees.
Is that the nice thing about the gravity equipment is that there's so many different exercises you can do with
it? You can see
it.
We have Terry on a three because we have her doing some really challenging balance exercises.
Yes.
If we had you on here, for example, I might put you up a little bit higher and maybe change your level.
I'm kidding. Do you like it, Terry, and I know you're not mic'd, but do you like it because it works all those teeny little stabilizer muscles and things like that?
Yes, it's very integrated in the core. Very integrated in the core.
Very integrating in the core. All right, very good. Do most, if not all, Cal Fitnesses have this type of exercise equipment, do you know of?
About half of our clubs do,
okay, very good. I've seen them in Cal Fits before. Okay, and then the ball's a good one too, right?
Ball's a good one. We're pretty much every exercise that we brought today for wakeboarding includes some rotation.
Okay.
Because you're using that part of your body so much, not just to stabilize, but also as you move and transition through the
water. All right. Well, thank you so much. Thank you so much, Terry, too. Keep up the good work.
You're welcome.
Again, bravo on the arms. We're going to send it back to commercial. We'll be right back after this.